biggest beast on the island to the east of Africa, so they say. Kinda like a cat, but there's more to it than that, as you're gonna find out today. He only feels good hanging out in the woods and keeping out of the way. But they fell in the forest, so maybe tomorrow he'll have no place to stay. Who's gonna make a fuss about the Fossa? He's doing all right, but it's gonna get tougher, oh yeah. Climbing through the branches, hoping for a chance to get jiggy with a lady friend. They've got very long tails, but the Fossa male has another impressive appendage. Waiting around underneath the bough till he hears the lady yell. If he gets his way, he'll spend half a day making love till the painful end. Who's gonna make a fuss about the Fossa? He's doing all right, but it's gonna get tougher, oh yeah. He keeps the Malagasy beat on his bear-like feet. Patrolling his patch and open, he'll catch some lemurs to eat. But if we don't take care and keep the forest there, the loss of our friend the Fossa will be the result, I swear. Anybody give a fuss about the Fossa? He's doing all right, but it's gonna get tougher, oh yeah. Who's gonna give a fuss about the Fossa? He's doing all right, but it's gonna get tougher, oh yeah.